Hi there, this is Anila. Thank you so much for stopping by. I'm so happy to be a part of this wonderful hop for the month of April, where the theme is florals and we are making alcohol ink or mixed media cards. And because I love playing with alcohol inks, I chose to make one with them. I take this Yupo paper by Team Holes, trimmed into two pieces. I'll be using one piece for my card here. I cover my surface with a copy paper and place the Yupo paper over it. I'll now create the ink blended panel using three different shades of inks along with the blending solution. The color shades that I'm using here are Flamingo, Valencia and Sunset Orange. I add a few drops of the blending solution and the inks to the paper and blend them together using a blower. I keep on adding the colors and the blending solution till I get the desired effect. The panel is now ready, and because the climate is quite humid where I am, I generally leave it for overnight drying before using it. Here I take a piece of thick vellum. I will be using this floral stamp set by MFT called Floral Focus, and using my stamping platform I partially stamp the image onto the vellum using Versamark ink. I later heat emboss it with white embossing powder. I repeat the steps on the edges of the vellum and cover the gaps. After heat setting it all, I fussy cut the image along the edge of the design. Here I cut off the excess paper close to the design. I find this easier to twist and turn the image for detailed cutting. I will now fussy cut the entire vellum along the edge of the design. The fussy cut image is now ready for sticking, but as the vellum is transparent, we cannot stick it directly to the panel. So we follow a few steps so as to hide the sticking part. I arrange the vellum over the inked panel such that it extends out of the panel from the three sides. I now mark the edges of the panel on the back side and score the vellum on those lines. Fold the sides and trim off the overlapping corner. Attach the vellum to the panel by sticking the folds at the back side of it. Here I have firmly attached the vellum to the inked panel. I will trim the extra parts of the vellum and foam mount the panel on a side folding card base. For the sentiment, I am using this die by Concord and Ninth. I die cut the sentiment twice in white cardstock and then layer them together. Stick the die-cut sentiment to the card and foam mount a heat embossed sentiment strip below it. I overlap the corners of the sentiment over the vellum to hold the vellum down. And that completes my card. Here's one more card with a different color combination and a stamp set by Alternate. I hope you enjoyed watching the video with me and you'll support me by hitting the subscribe button. Thank you.